Sick of your ASUS Vivobook 17 taking 3 minutes to boot? Repair shops charge $100 for SSD upgrades, but you can do it yourself in 10 minutes and make it boot in 15 seconds. But miss this hidden screw, and you could destroy your laptop. I'll show you exactly where this hidden screw is and how to avoid other costly mistakes. First, flip your laptop over and remove every visible screw. But grab some tape first and number each screw as you remove it. Different screw lengths in the wrong holes can damage your laptop during reassembly. Think all screws are out? Not quite. Miss this hidden one, and you'll damage the case trying to open it. It's under this innocent-looking cover, super easy to overlook. Lift this tiny cover with tweezers or a small screwdriver, then remove the screw hiding underneath. Now you can safely open the case. Open the laptop slightly like this. It gives you better access to work around the edges. The case is still held by internal clips, so you need a plastic spudger for this. I'll link the exact tools and SSD I'm using below. Insert the spudger here and work your way around the edges. You'll hear a small click when each clip releases. That's exactly what you want. Go slowly near the USB ports because the plastic here breaks easily if you rush. Some resistance is normal, but never force it. Once all clips are released, you can lift the top section slightly. But stop. These ribbon cables are still connected, and if you pull the palm rest off now, you'll have an expensive problem. I've repaired dozens of them. Flip up this little clip. It's like a tiny door. Then the cable slides out perfectly. Do the same for the touchpad cable, and now you're safe to remove the palm rest completely. Look how clean that was when you know the trick. If you're following along successfully, hit that like button. It helps others find this video too. Before touching anything else, disconnect the battery. With no power flowing, there's no risk of frying components. Three screws hold the battery in place. Remove them and lift the battery out. See how it tilts up? With the battery safely disconnected, you can remove this old drive. Your new SSD needs to be a 2.5-inch SATA drive to fit in this caddy. I've linked a few sizes below. Three screws hold this drive assembly in place. Remove them, and the whole thing slides out. Now, these four side screws hold your old drive to this metal caddy, and you need this caddy for your new SSD to fit properly. That's the hard part done. You found that hidden screw and handled those ribbon cables perfectly. Your new SSD installation is just reversing these steps. Your 3-minute boot nightmare just became a lightning-fast 15 seconds. Not bad for 10 minutes of work. Want to make it even faster? I've got RAM upgrades, display fixes, and complete teardowns for the ASUS Vivobook 17. Check out the full playlist right here.